This year, the pros went on WilsonCustomGloves.com to create their gloves for the season.
The Wilson Custom Gloves website was awesome. I mean, I had a lot of fun, and you can really create some cool stuff.
Website was awesome. It was very easy to use. It took me like 5 minutes to make a glove, so it was really easy. Never had a red glove, so we'll see how that goes.
It's the first year I designed my glove online. I'm pretty stoked about it. Got a couple different colors, so I'm excited to get out there and use it. Yeah, I didn't know if I wanted to go with more red or just the plain traditional blue and brown.
I like how you guys are allowing people to do custom gloves, because I feel like in years past you couldn't get it like this exclusive.
You know, you always think, you look at it, you go, can I change? Can I go away from the traditional stuff? Like, I've never used black before, and you know, just a little different.
I chose these colors because they represent the same colors as the Washington Nationals. I changed the color of my glove when I'm home and away. I like to stick with red at home, and on the road, obviously the colors are flipped. I'm going for style. No more. These are cool points.
I'm usually not the most flashiest person out there, so you know, definitely you could tell, you know, it's Red Sox.
Obviously, anything that's custom or you know, done the way that you want it is better. It just makes you feel good that you have a glove and that you designed, but now you can actually go online and design your own, so it's pretty cool.
Try out all the different colors. Choose your pattern, choose your lacing, choose your personalization. You can build your glove on WilsonCustomGloves.com, just like the pros.